If you're staying here on the Central Coast this weekend and are looking for something to do on Memorial Day weekend, the Arroyo Grande Strawberry Festival is right around the corner. The festival draws 100,000 people over the weekend and features live music, carnival rides, and of course, tons of sweet strawberry treats. Run Saturday and Sunday, police are upping patrols in that area and are issuing parking restrictions and road closures while the festival is going on. So starting tomorrow, Centennial Park will be closed between Mason, Nelson, and Short Streets. Olihan Alley and Branch Streets will be closed near the festival. Starting Saturday, Branch Street between Traffic Way and Mason Street will also be closed during festival hours. Bridge Street and Nelson Street will be closed in that area as well. And Sunday morning, Branch Mill Road will be closed between Tanner Lane and Garden Street until 10 a.m. for the Strawberry Fest. There will also be parking restrictions around the festival.